All right, Washakie, what'd they have to say for themselves?
Looking for buffalo. I told them we've seen none since the Bighorn River.
Buffalo, is it? Nah, I see it. They could be scouts from a war party.
Alfred, stop playing the fool. Come on, let's get these wagons moving.
We gotta get our guns ready. We gotta chase those heathens down before they find their friends.
Have you lost your mind? Huh? They're hunters. Washakie talked to them, you saw it yourself.
And what I seen was three Indians having a powwow. Two of them right off. And this one here. Now, he ain't got much to say, does he? Now, the way I see it, Mr. Bridger's Indian friend could be leading us right into a trap.
And you all believe him? Do you? Huh? You trust his judgment over mine?
We trust you, Mr. Bridger. But we don't trust some Indian we just met to join our side over his own kind.
Well, seems like you all have a choice. You can either ride off with Alfred and maybe get killed, or you can sit here and you can listen to why I trust Washakie with my life. Even though he tried to kill me the first time we ever met,